Isn't he an angel in the role of favorite here? Break behind the gate, that's number three, Angel for Life. Off stride the six, Mr. Chu. Here they come. They're off and trotting at a good beginning at the inside. Peace Rose fires out, so too does Tandem. The whip over that one's tail. In at the railway third, Jane's Angel. There's the favorite, Isn't He an Angel? Well placed early by Vanderkamp, third outside. Taken back is Ms. Masterpiece, then Johnny's Revenge. Followed at the inside by I Am What I Am, and their quarter pole bound. Shooting to the front and opening up three in the blink of an eye is Peace Rose. At long odds, Peace Rose fronts the field here for backs, cutting out the opening quarter in 28 2/5. Tandem trots the pocket spot. The odds-on favorite, Isn't He an Angel, is sitting at the rail right now in third. Vanderkamp, though, gives that one the first over. Heave-ho, it's time to roll for Isn't He an Angel. Back into fourth, Jane's Angel. Racing up in fifth is Ms. Masterpiece now. Sixth across the backstretch to Johnny's Revenge, followed by I Am What I Am, an Angel for Life, and Mr. Chu is far back. Field approaching the midway point, and it's Peace Rose comfortably up front on a lead of two lengths. Isn't He an Angel tracking in the pocket spot through a 57-1 opening half, a second quarter of 28-4. Another breaker going into the final turn. Ms. Masterpiece is in the safety lane, was on the run for McClure and taken out of it. So the judges have lit the inquiry sign in all likelihood to review the start of that second race. Around the final turn they go. Peace Rose continues to lead. Isn't He an Angel? Right there poised in the pocket spot to attack from in second. A gap of four lengths back to Tandem from in third now. Then Jane's Angel, and here outside Johnny's Revenge. Three quarters in 120. 26-1, a 29-second third quarter into the stretch. Peace Rose gets first urging from backs. Here's Isn't He an Angel, and Vanderkamp is setting chilly, and trotting by is Isn't He an Angel. Big late speed coming on the extreme outside from Johnny's Revenge. That one appears to be in a race for place, though, as Vanderkamp hasn't lifted a line on Isn't He an Angel. And Isn't He an Angel on his best behavior tonight to win tonight's second race, winning as he pleases by three lengths. Getting up for second was Johnny's Revenge. Third went to Tandem. Peace Rose, weak and late, wound up fourth in 156-1.